To replace a burner control knob on your gas range, pull the old knob straight back to remove. Using wire or string may make this easier. Install the new control knob by aligning it on the valve stem, then push until it is fully seated.